It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Yes.
This is all an investment, Ethan. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. And buy it I will. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Hard times, Ethan. To think I would buy such things. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Aha! Food is life. Till next we meet.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Damn it!
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. You wish to make a purchase? Please do take a look at my new stock. Ah, if only you had the funds. This is all an investment, Ethan. Food is life. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. Do take care selecting your weapons. Ah. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Bits and bobs? I see. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Till next we meet.
Yeah.
Did he do this too? Seems useful.
Shall I choose something for you? Bits and bobs? I see. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Looking forward to testing it out? Food is life. This is all an investment, even. I saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your patronage!
good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Pay me no mind. Please come again.
Use this.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need the power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.